Hi friends, welcome back to yet another video tutorial from YoCrochet. This is our final part for the Halloween witch. In this part we are going to see how to make the hands. You will be making two of these and the hair along with the witch's wand. So let's start. For the hands, we'll be starting with magic ring and 6 single crochets into the magic ring. For the next 4 rounds, we'll be repeating 1 single crochet in each stitch. After the first single crochet, place the marker. We'll be working 4 rows. We'll be doing 6 single crochets in each row. Don't forget to place the markers in the beginning of each row or after completing that row, whichever you feel comfortable. So here I have done 5 rounds of single crochets starting from the magic ring. Now I am going to change the yarn color, the color of the dress, slip knot. Insert into the next space and then I'll be joining the new color. Work a single crochet in this manner. I'll just cut the old color . I'll be hiding this inside the hands. So no need to worry. Work 6 single crochets. Hide in the loose ends into this gap. We are not going to fill the hands with cotton. We'll work one more round of single crochet with this color. While working, be careful that you are inserting through both the loops, both the front and back loops. Slip stitch into the next stitch and cut a little long tail. Now we are just going to stitch in the hands, but before that you'll just join both the ends together in this manner. We'll be making one more hand of the same in the same manner and attach it to the body. So our doll is almost ready. Now let's see how to make the hair. The hair, I'm going to use this color. I have made a foundation chain of 26 chains and worked single crochets from the second chain into each, so you'll be having 25 single crochets. If you just place this band around the head, it will be perfect. Now for the hair, we'll be doing 15 chains, single crochet into each of the stitches from the second chain. So we'll do single crochets till we reach the top. So here I have reached the top, slip stitch into the next stitch, and we'll repeat the same process, that is 15 chains and one single crochet into each of the stitches. So we'll repeat this for 7 more times until we have 8 strands of single crochet strips. Here I have completed 8 strands of 15 chain single crochets. Now for the front portion, we will be doing chain 3 and slip stitch into the next space. That we will be repeating 8 times. So chain 3, slip stitch into the next space. Again chain 3, slip stitch into the next space. So we will repeat this until we have 8 chain 3 spaces. So here we have done 8 chain 3 spaces. You can see that slight space is also there. So we'll just do 2 more times chain 3 spaces. So here we have added 2 more sets of chain 3 space. So total 10 chain 3 spaces are there. Again we'll repeat what we did on this side, that is 15 chains and single crochet into each chain 8 times. So we'll just complete that. So here I completed the band and just attached it by sewing it around the head in this manner with the frills coming in the front. I am leaving this portion as it is, as I am going to use this hat. In case you are not using the hat, just do a set of chains around the head, so you can use it all without a cap. So our Halloween witch is ready. Now for the wand, let's see how to make it. Now to make the witch's wand, here I am taking a earbud. You can take any piece of pipe or stick in this manner, and you need little yarn. Just wrap around the yarn around your fingers in this manner till you get a required amount of thickness, and use the other end to tie it around the bud. So place the bud in this manner and tie it around the wand and tie a knot. You can either keep it in this manner or just cut in the tip, so you will get a flare. So our witch's wand is ready. So here we have come to the end of our Halloween witch tutorial. This was our third and final part. I'll be posting the links for the first and second parts in the description section. So hope you liked and enjoyed making this doll. If you are a first time visitor to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe. Also, click on the bell icon so you'll be getting notifications as and when I upload a new video. Do write in your suggestions and opinions in the comment section below. So until we meet with yet another project, take care, stay safe.